Transverse versus longitudinal waves. In transverse waves, particles vibrate at right angles to the direction of the travel of the wave. Whereas in longitudinal waves, particles vibrate parallel to the direction of the travel of the wave. Transverse and longitudinal waves can both be mechanical, meaning they need a medium to travel in. But whilst transverse mechanical waves can only travel through solids, longitudinal mechanical waves can travel through all three types of matter.